Success usually comes to those who are too busy to be looking for it. Let me introduce you to Ms. Neetu Gupta ma'am, who has secured 104th rank in Rajasthan Judiciary Exam 2018 in her very first attempt. Team Ambition wishes a very hearty congratulations for your great achievement, ma'am. Let's begin with the story and the perks of this success journey by the personality herself. Ma'am, please.
As you know, my name is Neetu Gupta and I have done my LLB from Delhi University in 2017. And then I opted for a career which is a dream for everyone. Every law aspirant actually wants to be a judge. But sometimes they prefer, they do not prefer. And the guidance, which is one of the most important thing that they require to achieve it, which I have got from the Team Ambition, the coaching institute that I opted after looking up every coaching institute in this area. But this is the best. And the study material, Alok sir's guidance, motivation, positive outlook helped me a lot. And the notes that we prepare in class is very helpful to prepare for the judiciary. And the staff is very helpful, and they're there for us to help us in every way. For every queries, whatever issues we have, they're there for us to solve at that moment only, so that we can concentrate just on our strengths.
What was your strategy in means during the preparation? What were your strategy for preparation?
Actually, I try to follow what the advices of Alok sir. Mm-hmm. That he says that whenever you go after the class, do revise your notes. Mm-hmm. And I do exactly that. And I keep on revising, preparing, practicing as many questions I can for the mains, for prelims. And I also read newspaper on daily basis so that I can gather knowledge and judgments, whatever we have and whatever the materials is provided by the ambition. Mm-hmm. I try to catch them up on. Mm-hmm. So in this way I have prepared for my examinations.
Okay ma'am, thank you. And what are the means basic tips our law aspirants should use for their during their preparation?
First of all, they should read the BAREX very carefully. They should analyze what is written in that. They should try to understand the law language. Because when you are able to understand what is written, then only you will be able to apply that. And application-based question needs application. So it's your understanding. So you should try to understand. You should discuss with your friends. If you have any problem, you can discuss with teachers, with friends, and try to analyze the what is written. Mm-hmm. This helps you a lot, and then practice and revision. This is the main thing with positive outlook.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And how about the test series provided here?
The test series are very good. I have done for the prelims. Mm-hmm. And it helped me a lot because I am able to concentrate on each subject individually.
Mm-hmm. Both in prelims and mains, all both with test series.
Actually, I have not opted for the mains because I was not in Delhi and I missed that ideally.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's okay. Thank you so much, ma'am. And is there some message for the law aspirants?
Yes, I think the guidance is very much required for any type of for judiciary basically. Mm-hmm. The guidance that is provided by the best institute, and I think Ambition is one of that institute which you should opt. Because it really helps in you achieving your dreams. And I really thank Team Ambition for helping me out to achieve my dream.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Once again, Team Ambition wishes a very hearty congratulations for your great success, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Team Ambition.